It's been 35 years since television came to New Zealand. And many of us, if we cast our minds back, can vaguely remember what life was like before then. It was quite nice, actually. But many of our young people, they can't remember at all. And for them, flicking a switch and seeing instant news and documentaries and drama, whatever, from all around the world is as natural to them as raiding the fridge. Television, when it came, ended our isolation. It brought us closer to the world. So now, instead of having to wait weeks, for example, for the Queen's coronation, to see the coronation at the picture theatres and the newsreels, now you sat back on the lazy boy and it came at you. Television, in those very early days, the old black and white television had a rawness, it had a youth, it had a daring, and it showed us ourselves. Well, it still does, of course, except now it shows us the whole world as well. The whole world live, in your living room, press of a button. You don't even have to walk to the TV set anymore. You have it when you want it. And there's more of it coming. In 1989, the third channel came on the air, and now in some parts of New Zealand, you can select up to 10 channels, and that won't be the end of it either. But above all, television has recorded forever those special moments in our lifetime, and we'll leave you with a few of them tonight. That was the way we were.